From the first line.
When Marco Polo went back to the Venetian Republic, he talked about his life in China. Few believed in his stories. In 1298, he went to jail during a war between Venice and Genoa. While he was a prisoner in jail, he dictated his stories about China to another man in jail. The man wrote down the stories. The stories became the book, The Travels of Marco Polo. Each chapter of the book covers a specific region of China. Each chapter is about military, farming, religion, and culture of a certain area. The book was translated into many languages. Marco Polo got out of jail in 1299. He went back to Venice to join his father and uncle. He became very rich. In 1300, he got married and he and his wife had three children.
You almost got it correct at the first stick if you had not messed up the last line. Okay, I don't think you really need me to redo it for you. You were correct on everything. Just do it at one flow without a stop, okay? And it's Venice. Okay, Venice. Stop. Okay.
When Marco Polo went back to the Venetian Republic, he talked about his life in China.
Ma'am, I can't.
I'll just get it. Yes.
Just should I?
Please start again.
When Marco Polo went back to Venetian Republic, he talked about his life in China. Few believed his stories. In 1298, he went to jail during a war between Venice and Genoa. While he was a prisoner in jail, he dictated his stories about China to another man in jail. The man wrote down the stories. The stories became the book, The Travels of Marco Polo. Each chapter of the book covers a specific region of China. Each chapter is about the military, farming, religion, and culture of a certain area. The book was translated into many languages. Marco Polo got out of jail in 1299. He went back to Venice to join his father and uncle. He became very rich. In 1300, he got married, and he and his wife had three children. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Sima. Well done. Okay.